In a shocking incident, an elephant calf is suspected to have been killed by a tiger in Odisha. The incident has been reported from Tangru Reserve Forest under Bisoi Range of the Rerangpur Forest Division in Mayurbhanj on Monday. The elephant is suspected to be aged around 4 to 5 months and its carcass was spotted by some locals on the outskirts of Kunjakacha village. After being informed, a team of forest officials rushed to the reserve forest area to carry out an on-spot investigation.
वेटनरी अफिसर सी आसते भिएस देते विषय पेसेंट आम देखिक देलु मैं पोस्टमार्टम करोतिपोता कर रिपोर्टा कर
After the post-mortem, the dead calf was buried in the forest in presence of senior wildlife officials. As per reports, a herd of elephants had been venturing into the area for the last few days and the calf had reportedly got separated from the group. Bureau Report, OTV News.